Hi, in this video I'm gonna show you how to build a lathe using some inexpensive materials, but in the same time build it in a way so that it's durable and can be used for quality work. The lathe is first going to fit a router from my CNC machine, and later this router will be replaced with a drill. Why I'm going to do that? It's because I already have this frame, it perfectly fits my CNC, and I want to use the drill from both machines at the same time. We'll see later in this video if this will be the case. Before watching it, please note that I'm not a professional welder. I bought my first welding machine like a month ago in order to be able to build a CNC. So please don't laugh at the way I'm welding. I really hope you enjoy this video.
soon.
Thank you.
look at this. It matches perfectly.